subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. Fans can't stop gushing about the new lovebirds in town, Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor. People went gaga over the duo when they made an entry together at Sonam Kapoor Anand Ahuja's wedding reception. And confirming the rumours that the two were seeing each other, Ranbir Kapoor accepted his relationship with Alia. And now, seems like the actress is also ready to tell the world that she is dating RK. Yes, recently the couple was snapped leaving Mehboob Studio after attending a prep session for the next film Brahmastra. The way Alia was caught chatting and smiling with Ranbir in the car, it looked like that not her words, she wanted her actions to do the talking. And most definitely, we can understand how happy she is with the actor. Talking about the relationship, Ranbir said, "It is really new right now and I don't want to overspeak. It needs time to breathe and it needs space. As an actor, as a person, Alia is flowing right now. When I see her work, when I see her act, even in life, what she gives is something that I'm aspiring to for myself." So guys, now since the couple has put a seal on the relationship, what do you have to say about it? Do let us know in the comment section below. NYOOOZ Desk.